What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of the Binding of Isaac Repentance. Guys, today we're playing Lilith again. Last episode, we knocked out the boss rush, Hush, and Delirium, and Mom's Heart, I guess. It lives. Yep, today we are going to try and do either the Dark Room or the Cathedral. Let's see how it goes. We're going to ignore the cursed rooms because I do not want to lose my black hearts right away. Yeah, we want to try and save those for Basement 2, try and get that guaranteed devil deal. I don't know if we're going to go for devil items or angel items. We've been going for a lot of devil items recently because of the loss, and we went for devil items last run because I was used to going for devil items. But honestly, I think it'd probably be better if we stuck to angel items. So we'll probably be ignoring the devil room on Basement 2. Should we get it? We don't take damage, etc., etc. All right, keep going. Item room is Spelunker Hat. Yeah, as we found out a couple episodes ago, this thing blocks projectiles from falling from above. So that's kind of cool. Haven't had a chance to actually test that. But I assume that'd be good for bosses like Bombino, maybe, or Reap Creep. Things like that, maybe? Again, haven't had a chance to try it. Or maybe it even like will block projectiles from like Monstro that like have large tier heights. I don't know how that all works, to be honest. Like which projectiles it's talking about, but it is interesting either way. I don't want to have to rely on the Spelunker Hat as a strategy, but it'd just be kind of cool. Kind of like Infamy Mask is kind of cool when it procs. Alright, get him. We definitely need some tier rate and some damage up. These are things that we definitely need. Alright, Spelunker Hat's already showing us where the things are. But we don't have any bombs. Okay. Uh-huh. Get him. Nice. Circle flies of death and doom and destruction. Watch out, the circle flies. No? Okay. Got him. All right, so we got three keys, no bombs, no money. Don't shoot at me, guy. Don't shoot at me, guy. That's rude. All right. Wheel of Fortune. Boop.
Wheel of Fortune.
All right, Monstro. Hey, there is a marked rock back there, but we have no bombs. So unless you drop me, was it the matchbook? I don't think we'll be touching that rock, unfortunately. Uh-huh. Whoa. Okay. We'll just be over here, Monstro. Don't mind us. And we'll be over here. And over here. He's being very jumpy today. Jumpity Monstro. All right. We got ourselves a safety pin. That's another black card, actually, so that's not bad. I think we just go. Cellar 2. Oh, we got bomb spiders. Don't like it. How did that not blow up the other bomb spider? What the heck? It like blew up right next to it. What? Are those guys bomb explosion immune? All right, I see your item room. We're gonna head over that way. Box of friends. Oh, you know what? I didn't use box of friends on monster, did I? That was silly. Why did I not do that? Because it was silly. Uh-huh. Get him. Very good. Let's get this guy that makes more spiders up here. Whoa! Okay, that was close, actually. This thing makes more spiders. No, don't make spiders. Stop it. All right. We're good. Everything's cool. We're fine. There's another spider sack on the other side, I'm pretty sure. Whoa. I don't know how that spider didn't hit me. Oh, okay. I guess there is no spider sack over there. Maybe we killed it earlier. I don't remember. Yes, we will be taking this. I don't like the damage down, but the tier rate? Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. That's what we need. Now to get some damage to go along with that. Mm-hmm. Oh. Nice. Uh-huh. Get him, get him, get him. There it is. Charge key. All right, we found the boss. We already found our item room, right? Yeah, because we had the large mushroom or the odd mushroom. Not large mushroom. It was the odd mushroom thin. Yeah, boss time. Ragman. Double up. Oh, we gotta get these heads. No, get the heads. Get the heads. Okay. That just happened. Nice. Squeezy is fantastic. Yeah, that'll cap out our tier rate. Let's actually grab this now so we have the extra health. You know what? I was about to go into the devil room. We're not going in there. Nope. Let's go. All right, flooded caves. Okay. Whoa, this guy got close. I don't appreciate the closeness this guy got. He's looking for a marked rock. There are none. All right, we're out of here. Secret room is down below. We have a mini boss room. I'm a little interested in the mini boss. I just hope it's not Envy. Well, I guess we have our box of friends in case it is. It's Pride. All right, Pride's fine. Don't need to use box of friends on this. It would speed it up, but I'd rather save that for, like, I don't know, something that we need. Like some boss that's like super tanky. Man, there's a book touch. Don't actually want to use it, but we touched it. This way. We'll use box of friends here. I don't like these fat bats. They are most likely gonna hit me unless I kill them fast. All right, very good. Item room is this way. Triple shot is very tempting, especially with our tiers up. I think, yo, I don't want to take crack this guy, so we're gonna take this, yep. Mm-hmm. So we lost tier rate, but now we shoot 3 tiers at a time at a reasonable rate, actually. That's not awful. Yo, this guy does not want to die. What the heck? So many hits. All right, little monstros. champion, little monstro. Don't deflect my tears, guy. Accept them. Whoa. Being hit by all the things. Nope. Stop it. Alright. This one. You die now. Die. Oh, we got a flaming jumper guy. Don't set yourself on fire, guy. Oh, I hate it when you set yourself on fire. Alright. I'm gonna blow up this fire. Maybe get a soul heart out of there. Nope. 3 cents is not worth going into the shop for. Well, I'll blow this up. Just a pill. Alright. Box of friends here. Sure. We don't really need a box of friends, but since it is a large room and we get 2 of our 3 charges back, might as well. Okay, where's the other guys? Oh, all the way over here, huh? All right, so all of that, maybe we get a soul heart. Nope. This way. I'm good. I don't want to take damage opening that chest. Super secret is over here. I think we will go bomb into it and actually get some use out of our Spelunker hat instead of just being like, oh yeah, we can see where they are in the map. Let's actually pop into them, especially since we have bombs. I would like HP up and Eternal Heart. I got free keys. Do we need keys for anything? I don't think there are any chests. I mean, we could go into the shop, I guess, for free with 4 cents. Actually, that wouldn't be a bad idea. And then we can blow up the shopkeep and up our percent a little bit for Angel. There is a reroll. Really not much we can do with only 6 cents, though. So we're at 36.2% chance for an Angel room after we defeat the boss. Let's go defeat the boss. It is a big horn. Just keep applying that damage. Get him. Oh, there's so many hands. Why do you got so many hands, guy? Nice. Damage is good. Damage is good. I think we're done. Yep. We are out of here. So thankfully we don't have to worry about the boss rush and hush anymore. We don't have to worry about any of the timed adventure fun time things. We have taken care of all of that on the first run of this character, which is fantastic. Gluttony, and we cannot get gluttony stuff unless we get some kind of a flight card or just actual real flight on this floor. Either way. Hey, rude. When I apply damage to you, you don't apply damage back. Dang guy. Doesn't know the rules. Oh, he'll learn. That's a fake mushroom. All right, let's get rid of these guys. Get rid of you. All right. You die now. Now you. Not bad. All right, we got some bombs for our troubles. Don't deflect my tears? You know how hard I work to apply those tears to you? Come on. Oh, come on. There it is. The lovers. There's gonna be so many ads in here. Well, maybe not if we kill these things fast enough. We kill them fast enough. All right. Very good. Hey, a dime. Wow. I'm impressed. Uh-huh. This way. Whoa, I just let that thing hit me. All right, just this worm left. Sweet. We go this way. Yep. Okay. Yep. Got him. Very good. Want my bomb? Item room. Oh, let's see what's in the sack room. Could be HP up. There is not. There are skulls to blow up. We could get black hearts out of those. So, like, these worms, these are bullets that definitely land from above, but I don't want to sit there and test and see if the Spelunker hat works on those. Like, I just prefer not taking damage, and especially on runs where we're trying to unlock things, but although I probably should. Luck-based tier effects happen more often. We don't have any luck-based tier effects, but we also don't have a trinket. Hey, this thing again. Yeah, we'll take you. Blow these up, you up, and you up. Nope, no magic mush. It doesn't exist. Hey, there's more mushrooms here, by the way, if you guys didn't see those. No, I don't really want that. Get zapped. Another bomb. Mm-hmm. How you like them, the zappity zaps? What does this do? Converts pickups into blue flies or spiders? Doubles your current blue flies or spider spawns one blue fly or spider when you don't have any. Well, I don't... That's a pickup, right? That would replace our box of friends. We are definitely not replacing our box of friends. Actually, I am... I have to go all the way around. I want to go into the super secret here. Can I do that? This is going to be super annoying. We have to go... all the way around again? Maybe. Oh no, I can bomb here. Oh, nope. Yeah, I took damage. That was dumb. Okay, well, we need soul hearts. I should have bombed and then went up to where the boss room was, or just not try to avoid doing the whole going around again. That was dumb. It's fine though. It's fine. It's fine because I say it's fine, so it's fine, right? Yeah, it's definitely fine. Temperance. The bag lunch seems good. No, I think we're just gonna leave this all alone. I'm gonna take the Empress for the more damage. Fistula. All right. This bomb fly? Yeah, bomb fly one. All right, angel room. Monstrance is fine. It's not great, but we do get HP up too, though. So, all in all, it's okay. This is tempting. I shouldn't do this, but I'm doing it. Speed, damage, minus range, minus shot speed, and luck. I think that's good. That's actually... oh, HP up too. We got a full heart container out of that. Definitely good. Yep, that definitely makes me feel better about our situation here. We go this way. Mm-hmm. Very good. Oh, I thought we were gonna kill that thing before, like, brimstone. That was... Okay, well, I guess we're gonna do that. That's definitely not the way to be playing this game. That's a monstrance. Oh, and with the zappity zaps too, right? I'm gonna have to fight these guys. Just get next to them. Alright, what's over here? I mean, I guess we could do that. What would we get out of that? Some money, maybe a bomb? Maybe a card? It just doesn't really seem worth. I will blow this up though. Okay, item room's right here. It's great. That is not that great though. Unfortunate. Oh my goodness, I gotta kill all these things real fast. Yeah, they have the weird diagonal shots. Let's get rid of these brimstone spiders too. Okay, so we have like a 9% chance that we can a deal. We're definitely gonna get one, guys. Like, it's guaranteed at that 9% chance. Oh yeah. Okay, I'll give up a key for this. Alright. Technically worth. We are charged up and ready to go. We found our item room. Alright, let's do it. It is war. Get zapped. Coming to the light. I think we're good. Let's go. Feeling like the item room is over this way. It is. All right. Get him. You die? Awesome. We'll take that halfy. And up here, we got a bunch of leapers. Hey, that one dropped a key. Sweet. Item room is glass cannon. I am good. Whoa. I don't know how that skeleton did not shoot me. You know, I always don't like monstrance, but you know, it's not bad. Soul heart. Blow you up. Yeah, monstrance kills those enemies that have like the tier protection. Pretty quickly, just by them being in my ray of light. Alright, well, this is Mama. We could explore more. There could be a mini boss, there could be a sack room. I'm trying to think of all the different things, why we would explore more. I mean, if we go in here, we are done. I think we explore. The worst thing that would happen is we lose our soul heart at this point. and we can gain like anything else. There could be random items somewhere. There could be like a challenge room that we haven't seen yet. There could be a mini boss room, like a dice room. There could be that treasure room down there, or whatever those are called, the chest room. That is a lot of batteries. Mini boss too. Super Wrath. Keep blowing up all these rocks, guy. Okay. So secret room is right here. Okay, well, we gained half a soul heart, which is great. Need a bomb to blow that guy up. There's a bomb. We go blow that guy up. Let's go back here and do that real quick. I don't remember if we did this on the floor already. Maybe in the shop we did, but there we go. So we are at a 72.4% chance for a deal. Not bad. Let's make sure we don't lose our soul health though. What's up here? Bomb flies. Woo, bomb flies. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can't let the bomb flies get too close to me or they just explode. That's unfortunate. So we lost soul heart, or half a soul heart. I don't remember what it was, but lost something regardless. Justice. All right.
Justice.
$0.19. We already went into the shop, right? I don't remember what was in there, though. Was there something that I wanted that we couldn't buy? Or was there just nothing in there? I feel like I would remember if there was something that I wanted to buy, and I don't remember there being anything that I wanted to buy. But we can buy something now. Poo trinket. It's a little late in the run for that. Although we don't really have any tier effects that we are currently using. That doesn't mean we won't find any. Okay, that's all the rooms cleared except for the curse room, and I don't want to give up my soul heart to find out what is in there. Right, well, I mean, we gained some stuff. We gained some money. Let's go into the shop. And we have all of those batteries available too. I don't think we can do anything with them. If we had a dice, that would be fantastic, because then we could keep rolling our item room that we didn't take, the glass cannon. Oh, glad there's a regular rock there and I didn't just run right into that spiked rock. The treasure map or extra card room. I feel like the treasure map. All right, boss time. Isaac. I mean, I guess we could have gone into the super secret red mama. All right, not bad. Chest or dark room. I feel like this is probably gonna be a chest run. We don't feel super strong. We don't have a lot of health. None of those are worth. We are out of here. Challenge room. I guess on this floor, we just go directly to the things that we want. Go for the blood trails. Guy's gonna break off his leash. Lots of red health available. We have three bombs. Four bombs. Let's see what's in the secret room. Some keys are good. Another bomb is good. Blow this guy up. Button. Whoa, guy. Boss. Oh, man. Let's see. It could be either side on the bottom. I'm guessing it's going to be over on the left, though. We'll just go and box the friends it up in here. Make life a little easier for us. Whoa. Okay. Well, I just got hit by that. Uh-huh. I almost feel like taking the triple shot probably was a mistake. I feel like the higher tier rate that we had before was most likely better. This was the right way. We don't know where the super secret is. Why not? We have the Spelunker hat and we have the treasure map. Why does it not show us? We are into the secret room, but no super secret is displayed. Does the treasure map overwrite the fact that we have the Spelunker hat? I'm not actually sure. Or do we have to be next to the room? I want to go into the super secret rooms because they can have eternal hearts. This is scary. I'd like to not be trapped. There it is. Okay, so we have to be within a couple of rooms for it to display. Guy, stop. Laser eyes. These are always fun. Just don't stop moving. Okay, we're good. All right, super secret. Please have a heart in there. I mean, we have a lot of health on the floor. And we also have the Polaroid. Let's use both. We might get two health ups here. Okay. Wait, why? Oh, I have to have half a heart for the Polaroid effect, don't I? Okay, let's go grab a halfie. I almost just kept pressing into that and died. Almost did. That would have been real sad. To blow this up. We did take the Polaroid, right? Yeah, we did. There's our Polaroid. Well, I guess we just keep going and grabbing one heart at a time and then coming back and using the Polaroid effect. I really want more HP. And I am willing to spend some extra time to make this happen. I really don't like how there's obstacles in these rooms that I have to avoid, like don't run into the red poos, watch out for the spikes, etc., etc. Aha! Perfect. Perfect. That's what we wanted. Now we got two more red heart containers. Feeling good. I kind of want to go into the cursed room now. Since we don't have any soul hearts, we have plenty of red hearts and there's red health on the floor. I don't know if there's enough red health on the floor for all of the HP recovery, but I kind of want to go into the cursed room regardless. Oh yeah, that right there. We don't have enough bombs to get to it though. We need one more bomb. Okay. I think we just go to the boss. There's a heart down there in this other. Oop, I didn't mean to go into this room. Oh, there we go. Now we lost our double chance, our deal chance. But now we got two bombs for this over here. Yeah, that was not my intention, obviously, to get hit there and to go into that room. That's a lot of health. Alright, well, we just go to the boss now. I don't know, maybe we'll get super lucky and the deal room will still spawn anyway. It's unlikely, but it is a possibility. I'm gonna stay one half of a heart down so we have a chance for our Polaroid to proc. Should we lose that much health? Hopefully we don't. But if we do, we'll have that little bit of a buffer. Get him! Binky. Alright, some tears up. Probably not that much. It has no tears up. It was just a soul heart. Okay. I think we're good. I think we go. Yep, I think right now we're at maximum tier rate for a triple shot. Without getting like special items that break the cap. Oh, we got Leech. Okay, well, I guess there's no reason to try and stay at half a heart anymore. Leech is just gonna put in some work. And he's gonna do some things. Oh, please don't shoot me. Double champion Monstro, that's always fun. Leech, will you come over here and like, there you go. And I'll be over here while you're doing that. Can I shoot this far away? Oh, I'm gonna get myself trapped. I don't wanna do that. I'm trying to stay far enough away from these stony boys that shoot at me. I mean, Leech is slowly whittling them down. Alright, well, there we go. Guess I'll just leave that. No, I'm gonna take the soul heart. I'm gonna forget about it. We can't see it on the map. We don't have a map. Get treasure map. Immediately get Curse of the Blind or Lost or whatever. Whatever curse this is. Curses. Queases. All right, we're out of here. This way. Okay, well. That's some big health. I gotta try and remember that's there. I'm probably gonna need it, actually. Although Leech should be doing some work, like refilling my HP. Leech, get over here, do some work. Are you gonna do some work, Leech? Goodness. Can you not kill that leech? He's trying. Look at him. He's doing things. I think I need to give it one shot. Oh, I still killed it. A for effort, though. Hmm. Hoping to get that placenta. Did not spawn. It's too hard to go in and out of that room. I don't think it's worth. Mm-hmm. Right. This is the room that nightmares are made of. All right, thankfully we were able to kind of cheese that with the monstrance, I suppose. There's no marked rocks in here that I can see. If one of these guys would drop a heart, that would be great. It did not. Well, I mean, you know, the less than three hearts. This way. Okay, whoa. I almost just like hit this button and ran right into that one. That would have sucked. It's like, yes, we did it. Oh, wait, no, we did. A bomb for a key. I think we're good on keys. Okay, this sucks. Not only is it an eye, it's an explodey eye that just shot me. You shot me. Rude. Okay, there is a heart back here somewhere. Just a singular plain heart. All we need. We have an 18% chance for a deal unless we get hit in this room, and it'll be down to like less than a 1%, I'm pretty sure. We have two leeches. It's about to go down. We have a 0.4% chance, guys. We are definitely getting a deal room. It's happening. Leech, can you go do something, please? Leech, get over there. Man, we got hit so many times. I'm gonna backtrack and find that double heart or a couple single hearts or something, because I do not want to leave this floor with the health that we currently have. Not good. I know there's health around here somewhere. Where are you hiding it? Mm-mm. Nope. This way. Down. Aha! Found the double heart. We only needed the single, but we found the double. Okay. And up we go with the Polaroid. The Cathedral. Mini boss down this way. Let's fight the mini boss. It is Lust. There is a marked rock in here. I'm guessing the boss is going to be upper right. That's where we're going to go. We're just going to assume I know what I'm talking about and go that way. Usually, the boss is like the furthest path from the start. Not always, but usually. So if you count the number of rooms from the start point to like one of the edges or the furthest away, whichever one is furthest away is generally like 9 out of 10 times the boss room. Sometimes you get weird things like XL floors where that put the boss room like very close to the start, but generally. You probably should have pop box a friend in here. I get hit by that pony. Okay, pony done. Monstrance for the win. Get him, Leech. Get him! Get him! Sometime today, Leech will do it. There we go. There it is. You know, I'm just gonna box of friends here. Make this a little bit faster. We got some tougher enemies in here. Mm-hmm. There it is. We win. Woo! We win this room anyway. We don't actually win. Money. I will pop both sides. Nope. All right, let's keep making our way over towards where I think Isaac's gonna be. Very good. Oh no, you did not just throw that pot at me. Oh, you're gonna try and throw a bomb rock now? What a guy. What a guy. All right, not bad. Not bad. Oh, the boss, we can see it right here. So I was close, not exactly the room I was thinking it was gonna be, but I was very close. Oh, I just ran into a fire. Oh. Yeah, let's see what's in the super secret. A bunch of pills. I am good. All right, boss time. Lilith versus Isaac. Box of friends. Go. Leeches, get over there. Do some work. Mm-hmm. Okay, that was just cheap and cheating. I don't appreciate that. Stop it. Oh, that was weird. What the heck? How did we like face skip the lightning somehow? I'm not sure. The cracked disguise. I don't know what happened there. See, I told you Isaac's cheating. You thought it was just me being silly. Nope, Isaac is literally cheating. And I have video proof of it. Oh, okay, well I just took that to the face. There is another half heart on the floor back here. We're gonna go grab that real quick. Yeah. Feel like we need some more health here. Better. All better now. Yep. We're gonna win. We're gonna win because we have two red hearts instead of one and a half. Definitely. To the chest. Rune bag has appeared in the basement. Boop, 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 and a boop. Book of Revelations. Seems pretty good. What is this thing? Empty heart. When having an empty heart container at the start of a new floor grants another one, bone hearts don't count. Well, I mean, if we would have gotten that when we had extra floors in front of us, that could have been cool. I'm considering lost contact. I think we'll take it. It might help. It'll slow down our damage a little bit because, like, when the tears block shots, they just disappear and they don't actually hit the enemy. But maybe it'll save us. Maybe it'll be fine. I don't know. We're taking it, though. Leech, I need you to get that spider. Thank you for the half a heart. The Hermit. All right. Let's just work on one of these. Leech, go do some things. Leech. Is Leech on something? Yes, Leech is on something. Yes, give me my health back. Thank you, Leech. Leech is still on the job. All right, we got full health now. Thank you, Leech. Leech is just having a feeding frenzy. He's just going after mob after mob after mob. We won't see Leech again until after this room's done. Eat all the things! Yeah, I think Leech probably MVP of this run. Just, like, got us all of our health back. That's so good. Uh-huh. Just this little piece left. That shot speed down, I'm definitely feeling that. Alright, this way. Okay, Ragman went down real fast. Get rid of Champion Lilhorn. Where's my chest at? We need stuffs. Mm-mm. Oh, we got ourselves a dark thumb, apparently. Okay. I guess I took enough damage. Yeah, I'm not so sure about taking triple shot anymore, to be honest. Like, the damage down is just awful. Alright, not damage down, tier rate down. Get a leech, I'm on my half heart, thank you. Ooh, a quarter. Ooh, a piece of candy. Champion pin. Ooh, that was a lot of damage. Oh, I got a black heart. Is that Dark Plums doing? I think it was. I wish I wouldn't have picked it up. I didn't even see it drop. That is a lot of Ragman. Oh my goodness. Easy enough though. I mean, let's range up and spectral tears. All right. Hey. Hey. Okay, I just walked on that. That's my fault. Okay, now I would really, really like the less than three hearts, please. But a normal chest drop would also be cool too. Lard. You know what? That's too health up. Yeah. Yeah. Some speed down, but we're still like faster than default speed, so that is perfectly acceptable. Bomb beggar. Let's go clear the rest of the floor. Let's go find some more things. Like, we are definitely not strong. Our health is better, but we are not strong. Uh-huh. Okay, there's a heart. You know what? Sure, Dark Bomb, you get that. Nothing? All right. Gotta wait for all these blood trails to disappear. So many of them. All right. Do not want. Plum, we haven't seen you for a minute. How you doing? Oh, you died, Plum. Why did you die? All right. Whoa, guy. Not cool. I mean, we could still get the less than three heart off this guy. Let's kill this ad. Now we kill him. Ow. Nope. All right. I should have given that to Dark Bomb. That's fine, though. Mega fatties. I think the other one was sucking those shots towards it. This is weird. The quick jump. You gotta watch out for the quick jump. Whoa, that's the normal jump, but still pretty quick. You're not ready for it. Okay, okay. Uh-huh. That was a quick jump. Thankfully, it did not hit us. These guys. Whoa! They're all trying to pretend like they're Monstro or something. Think I can't tell the difference? There it is. Mm-hmm. War? Come here. Come here, War. Oh, I touched him. I did not mean to touch the war. There's the heart that I was looking for, and that's full HP heal, too. Alright. Well, we could have done this in a different order, and I could have used the devil dagger over there, but I am not going to touch that now. Not unless we get, like, a stupid amount of health somehow. Hey, that's a spider. Heals one red heart, so we can touch this a couple times. We don't have any other hearts on the floor, alright. Wait. No, that's right. I touched it one too many times. I could have touched it once, been down one red heart, and then that would have given me one heart heal plus the extra heart container. Yeah. I did that wrong. My mistake. It's fine. Leech for the win. Oh. Maybe it won't be fine. Oh, there's ads. Leech. Leech. You're on the wrong thing, dude. No. Okay, we gotta kill these guys. I can't mess around anymore. All right. Well, blue baby time. Box of friends, the Empress.
Empress.
Shielded Tears is actually doing better than I thought I was gonna do here. Although we're not applying as much damage to Blue Baby as I'd like, but we don't have to dodge incoming attacks. If I get closer, can we put him in the monstrance? Oh boy. Seems good. I guess it was better the shielded contacts than I was giving it credit for. It's really preventing me from having to do too much dodging here. All right, we win. Let's do it. Cambion Conception has appeared in the basement. Alright, so we are 2 for 2 on Lilith, which is pretty good. Yeah, our post-it is coming along very nice. I would like to have been able to do Mega Satan on this run. Unfortunately, we just weren't that strong, all things considered. Hopefully we'll be able to knock that out next time, or I guess on the run where we do the negative, which probably will be next run. Hopefully we can get that knocked out at the same time as the lamb. Yeah. But anyway, that's it for today. If you liked the episode, be sure to hit the thumbs up button. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what I did wrong, what I could have done better, or if you have any tips or tricks for me, leave them down there as well. But that is it for me for today. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.